Okay, so this is the massacre. Right here. And this is the digastric. This is the myelothyroid. And these two are the sternothyroid. And this is the sternomastoid. Moving to the chest muscles. This is the pectoralis major, pectoralis minor. And this is the serratus ventralis. Moving to the muscles of the abdomen. This is the rectus abdominis area. And this is the external oblique. Internal oblique. And then transverse abdominis. Moving to the muscles of the back and shoulder. This is the clavotrapezius, this area right here, and this is the acromiotrapezius. And this is the spinal trapezius. Moving to the deltoid muscles. This one is the clavodeltoid. This is the spinal deltoid. And this is the levator scapulae ventralis. Moving on the deep muscles of the back. This is the supraspinatus, infraspinatus. And this one is the rhomboides muscle. This one is the teres major. Moving on to the muscles of the arm. This is the triceps brachii. These three muscles right here. And this is the biceps brachii. These two. Moving on to the muscles of the thigh area. This is the biceps femoris. And this is the gastrocnemius. This one is the gluteus maximus. This is the sartorius muscle. This is the tensor fascia lata. And this one adjacent to the tail is the caudo femoralis. And this is the semitendinosus muscle. And beside the gastrocnemius is the flexor digitorum longus, right here.
Longus.
isa. This one is the vastus lateralis muscle. This one is the adductor longus. And then adductor femoris.